Well, finally, a compliment.
Guess you'll never grow a clue. Well, it just sucks to be you.
We're done. Boys, cut him off.
You're watching Fox. Shame on you.
You really want to know what love is?
Yeah.
Yes, tell us.
More than anything in the world, Ron.
Well, it's really quite simple. It's kind of like... Gonna find my baby, gonna hold her tight, gonna grab some afternoon delight. My motto's always been, when it's right, why wait until the middle of a cold, dark night? When everything's a little clearer in the light of day, and we know the night is always gonna be here anyway. Thinking of you's working up my appetite. Looking forward to a little afternoon delight. Rubbing sticks and stones together, making sparks ignite. And the thought of loving you is getting so exciting. Sky rockets in flight.
Boo!
Afternoon delight.
Whoop!
You guys have it, I think.
Afternoon delight.
I don't know, Ron. That sounds kind of crazy.
Sounds like you have mental problems, man.
Yeah, you got mental problems, man.
Yeah, it really does.
Man.
Afternoon delight.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. My music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me. What am I to touch this? Yeah, that's how we living, and you know, can't touch this. Look at my eyes, man, you can't touch this. Yo, let me bust the funky lyrics.
Can't touch this.
Fresh new kicks and bands, you got it like that, now you know you wanna dance, so move out of your seat and get a fire girl and catch this beat while it's rolling. Hold on, pump a little bit and let the noise go on like that, like that. Pull a little mention, so fall on back, let them know that you're too much, and this is a beat they can't touch. Touch this. Why you standing there, man? You can't touch this. Yo, sound the bell. School is in, sucker. You can't touch this. Give me a song, a rhythm, making them sweat. That's what I'm giving them now. They know. You talk about the hammer, you're talking about a show that's hyped and tight. Singles are sweating, so pass them a white or a tape. To learn what it's gonna take in the 90s to burn the charts. Legit. Either work hard or you might as well quit. That's word, because you know. You can't touch this. Can't touch this. Break it down. Stop. Hammer time. Go with the flow. It is said if you can't groove this, then you probably are dead. So wave your hands in the air. Bust a few moves. Run your fingers through your hair. This is it. For a winner. Dance to this. And you're going to get better. Touch this. Look, man, you can't touch this. You better get hyped, boy, because you know you can't touch this. Ring the bell, school's back in. Break it down. Stop. Have a time. Touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. Break it down.
have a time. Every time you see me, the hammer's just so hype. I'm dope on the floor and I'm magic on the mic. Now why would I ever stop doing this? With others making records, it just don't hit. I pull around the world, from London to the Bay. It's hammer, go hammer, empty hammer, yo hammer, and the rest can't go in play. Can't touch this. Can't touch this.
Now tell me you didn't get up and dance, tap your feet, bob your head, because with MC Hammer, the fact is you can't touch that. You can't touch it. I'm sorry. There's nothing like hearing that song that makes you want to just get up and enjoy it. I went to a Hammer concert years ago, obviously. And it was awesome because this big hammer comes swinging down out of the top of the auditorium, which was the Civic Center, and it was to die for. The excitement was palpable. And yeah, those parachute pants, they had a life of their own. And that move he made across the stage, maybe it's not, you know, what some people can do, a Michael Jackson type, or so many of the boy bands, and maybe the Temptations. Well, they didn't really dance that much, but wow, he could get my engine revving. Sorry to burst your bubble, but I'm a huge Hammer fan. And I just want to say I'm so glad to have Gerald from Northern Virginia Rockin' Blues, to have Wayne Pierce from The Views Expressed, and Tony R. Williams on Facebook listening. Let's see. I'm going to try to read this cold, and when that happens, oh my Lord, you never know what's going to come out. Let's see, Wayne says, I love what you said on Twitter. Sarcasm is my weapon of choice. Sadly, some have died. It was bound to happen. Is that true, or did you hide the bodies? Well, let's just put it this way. I tend to be sarcastic. And, you know, when I used to live in Florida, there were a lot of alligators there, so hiding a body wasn't all that necessary. Thanks for asking, Wayne, by the way. And if you're listening out there, only kidding. Bless my heart. Here's Aerosmith. Ow!
Friend of mine, the tables have turned. Yeah, one calls me and then where's that party? That kind of love was the killing kind. So listen.
Yeah! crying in baseball?